Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at three-way corner brackets and connectors. These brackets are perfect for joining three bars together with one connection. They're easy to install and available in fractional, metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, as you can see, 8020 offers a few different three-way brackets and connectors to fit any type of bar you may have, like rounded, angled, and squared bars. Now, one thing you'll want to keep in mind with these fasteners is they're a standalone part, and that bolt assemblies will be required to install them. Also, due to the nature of these fasteners, your bars are going to need machined. Each of your three bars will need one end tap into them. More information on 8020's machining services and recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing these fasteners, the first thing you want to do is feed your bolts through the brackets and into the bars. Now, in this example, we have two of the bars already completed. To finish it up, we'll take the connector and place it over the last bar. We'll take our bolt and feed it into the end tap. We'll take our wrench and tighten it the rest of the way down. Once you have that locked in, you have one bracket connecting three bars. Now, one last option you'll want to consider is an end cap. Simply fits right over the bracket, pops right over, and gives it a smooth, clean finish. Now, hopefully you found this segment on three-way corner bracket and connectors helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.